101 electrical fire on the rooftop of Trump Tower in New York Monday morning.
It was almost an alarm fire, some kind of electrical outage on the rooftop. You can see some smoke coming off of the top.
The FDNY says it started in the ventilation system, and you can see right there the smoke rising from the tower in the video. No one was hurt.
Thank you.